Game Commission investigators in Elk County say tips from the public have helped them identify several potential suspects in the illegal shooting of a 700-pound bull elk. The shooting took place in Benezette in mid-October. The bull elk had to be euthanized due to its severe leg wounds. The shooters could face up to 3 years in prison, $15,000 in fines, and a $5,000 replacement cost for killing a trophy-class elk. Game officials say charges will be filed soon.